This is Cal. Like human, animals like cows need to get nutrients and energy from food they eat. The digestive systems of cows are alike in some ways and similar to the human digestive system, where each of them starts at the mouth and ends at the anus to obtain and absorb nutrients from food.
But there are some differences in the structure of the digestive systems of humans and cows.
Why are there some differences in the structure of the digestive systems of humans and cows?
Because the digestive systems of some animals have structural adaptations to digest different types of food. The digestive system of cow consists of four organs: mouth, esophagus, stomach, intestines.
So, do cows really have four stomachs?
Yes and no.
How?
Cow eats grass. Grass is very difficult to be digested. So cow has a long digestive system. Some organs of its digestive system are adapted to digest this type of food, such as stomach.
Cow is characterized by having four stomach-like organs or compartments.
Four stomach-like organs, but single stomach?
Yes, stomach-like organs.
What is the name of the four stomach-like organs?
Rumen, reticulum, omasum, abomasum.
What happened when the cow eat grass?
Rumen, this is the first part of the cow's stomach. It helps break down complex plant products like grass. Reticulum, here the food mixes with the cow's saliva and produces cud. Cows burp up the cud into their mouths and chew it to help break it down more. When you see a cow that looks like she is chomping on bubble gum.
Really? She is chewing her cud?
Yes. Omasum, here all the water is absorbed out of the food. Abomasum, here is where the food is finally digested, similar to what happens in a human stomach.
Why cow has flat teeth?
Cow has flat teeth that are suitable for eating grass.
What happens if a cow's digestive system is not adapted to eat grass?
The cow will start for searching for another food source to survive. Repeat after me. Rumen.
Rumen.
Reticulum.
Reticulum.
Omasum.
Omasum.
Abomasum.
Abomasum.
Cow has a long digestive system.
Cow has a long digestive system.
Stomach-like organs.
Stomach-like organs.
Compartments.
Compartments.
Grass is very difficult to be digested.
Grass is very difficult to be digested.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will discuss the digestive system of dogs. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends. Goodbye.